We all walk in the shadow of war.